8-year-old mate Dave Spencer, and welcome to another one of our transport adventures. This time we're over in Wakefield in Yorkshire, filming the trucks at the Europort. And you're very welcome to join us. Plenty going on, and of course we shall see what we shall see. So we'll either have a little chat as we go along or at the end. How's that? Yeah, see you all in a bit. Bye for now. Got that in the background when I stand over that side later on. Another train going over the bridge. Containers, eh? Another load of bananas. In case anybody doesn't believe me, banana. We've never featured a banana before, have we? There you go, first time for everything. The world is definitely a better place for a bit of sunshine. I just had to dislodge a insect from my screen. I've never seen one like it before. A podgy green thing. get a little bit of a quiet spell up as we eat my banana. Everybody in the spirit of things. The sun for the moment. The post must get through. Well, we've had a fairly steady stream of traffic thus far this morning, and hopefully it will carry on. Later on we'll switch from one side, or swatch if you like, from one side of the road to the other. The sun swings around. That's assuming, of course, we've still got any sun. It's hanging on by a thread. I think we're just underneath the point and the cloud and the sort of sun meet, and the sun's trying to eat up the cloud, and the cloud is forming as fast as it goes, and we really are on the sort of margins of the sunshine, if you like, and you could also say we're on the margins of the cloud, of course. But we won't start rabbiting on, will we? No, that would make a change, Dave. Hey, watch it, you. across at us. Another maritime coming up behind us. Don't have many gaps in the traffic here. Got a better glimpse of me. Poor things. And those that are heading over that way, they'll be back, and of course they'll know what we're doing then. I say, this silly old Dave, he's still out there filming. He never gives up, that old Dave. Well, come all this way, you might as well do something. And I thought, well, I haven't done any ordinary trucks. I've done reserve ones, but we were over in Albania when the event, which happens just down the road from us at Kelso, was on. That's the biggest sort of a veteran and vintage truck event going. My gun, we didn't have got a lot there, but I missed it. I shall return though. Next year we'll get it. Clouds are winning at the moment. Who's gone and robbed all the lorries? Where are they? Are they all gone then? Well, it's a bit better. Come on. You're not moving. I think they could go any faster. Well, I think there's a remote chance that the sun might break through again. Still a few clouds, but still clouds meet the blue sky. got another dose of sunshine. Just wiggling through the clouds. We shall be glad. The breaks between wagons are fairly short, brief even. He said, filling in time. A few too many white ones for my life. Goes with the territory these days, I'm afraid. As Harry Seacombe said, if I ruled the world, and we wouldn't have white lorries then, would we? Everything looks a little bit better in the sunshine, doesn't it? It's nice to be back in the old saddle again. It's been a sort of traumatic year really since last autumn when we had the trip to Alexandra and got pulled in by the secret police there and sort of nearly got involved in riots. Then we had a trip to Belgium where we were robbed by one of the illegal boat people, a sort of distraction technique theft on the two carriages on the border between France and Belgium, which we're just awaiting for the other four. 10 minutes there, a sitting duck really for something, and evidently it was happening all the time. Yeah. they didn't do anything about it. I couldn't believe actually how unfriendly the Belgians were, and yeah, that was a bit of an eye-opener. They seem to have a bit of a cob on in Belgium about us coming out of the EU, as if all of us wanted to come out of the EU. One of those things, wasn't it? The way the cookie crumbled. Wakefield. The sun fades a little bit. We shall overcome. Train rattling through over the bridge. Little passenger job. Wakefield, certainly one of our must-do if we can locations for lorries, and of course also for buses, an all-round transport aficionado's wonderland. Thing. It's vans piled high here. We used to have a shop on that. Spent years trying to justify to them why our village was called what it's called. Bizarre or what? The A thing is something we can live without. The E thing isn't much better either. Talk about shady organisations on those things, particularly the E one. Goodness me. We do have a shop. Nothing much new on it usually. For those that insist on avoiding the PMP shop. I must get my head around putting the films available as downloads on the YouTube clips. I believe it's possible to do it, but you have to be a sort of a genius in computer technology to sort of understand how on earth you do it. This computer malarkey, Russ Olden. Don't come so easy, you know, when you're getting on a bit. What's the worst two inventions ever? And they came together as one eventually. Yeah, computers and phones. Go back, scrap them. Life will be a lot easier. little bit of a break in the continuity here. Going to be rescued by a wagon coming up from our right. Tap brake. Amazing, there's nothing coming the other way at all. Well, it's a Friday today, Poets Day. And I guess everybody wants to get done early. I don't, I'm not bothered. I don't have a day job, see? I don't think I've ever seen that one before. Unisurge. Something to do with the medical world. And that I could gather in a few seconds that he was by. Plenty of activity still, as the morning rolls by. I don't think we've seen the last of the blue sky. There's still patches around. It doesn't bode too badly. Bit of a gamble coming over here today, but as I say, it's been such a difficult day, difficult year for weather. It's gone on since 2023, and no change so far in 24. And it's all down to global warming. I wish global warming would come to Cheshire, where we live, to do a bit of that. There you go. Yeah, I told you to get a bit of blue sky. It won't last long. Grab it, enjoy it where you can. I've got my coat on, I've got my pullover on, but I've got my shorts on still. Oh, doing our bit. Doing what the postman does, yes. I find it nice to have my legs unencumbered. I should have been born a Scotsman. Oh, that was only a sick joke. I didn't really mean it. My father was Irish. He's a bit of a lad. That's the first time I've ever been attacked by somebody. He wasn't a lorry driver, of course, he was a van driver of sorts. Left me shaking, though, I tell you. Pretty upsetting. In your 70s and people start like that on you. I don't know really if I want to go on today. I really am shaking. The camera's shaking in my hand. What do they get off on these people? What is it? Nastiest person I've met for a long time, really. Other than the Belgians. And the Senegalese. And the Egyptians, goodness me. And then we just come back from Algeria, and that was another whole adventure. You'd think you'd be safe in Wakefield, wouldn't you? Hello, it's your old mate Dave. Well, it's a long time since we had any hassle taking pictures of lorries. It's never a problem for lorry drivers. Of course it isn't, they know we are, what we do. And, but it's, oh, it shakes you up, doesn't it, really? You know, people will sort of get so angry about something, I don't know what, and they just want to sort of take their anger out on somebody. You know, it just defies logic, doesn't it? Anyway, it's been great having you along with us on this film. And remember, stay good, stay safe, keep well, and if you can, be kind to other people. And on behalf of myself and Mandy's at home over the hills in Cheshire, we send our blessings to you. God bless. And we'll see you all again soon, we hope. So, ta-da for now. Bye, everybody. Bye-bye.